The inventor and physicist from Vancouver in Western Canada, known as John Hutchison, developed what has become defined as the Hutchison effect, which are energetic fields that cause levitation and the disintegration of metallic substances. According to the Hutchison effect, various kinds of equipment such as static machines and radio transmitters magnetically generate this energetic field.